For dessert, David has made hot chocolate mousse.
It's gonna have to be very, very tasty for it to make up for its poor visual aspect. The chocolate mousse is rich, intense, chocolatey, as it should be.
No, it tastes like burnt yogurt.